The world was young, the mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen.
No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in mirror and saw a crown of stars
as gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Nardo throne. Seas have passed away, the world was fair in Durin's day. A king he was on carven throne, in many pillared halls of stone, with golden roof and silver floor, and runes of cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote, their chisel clove and graver wrote, their forge was blade and bound was hilt, the delver mined, the mason built.
Their burial pearl and opal pale and metal wrought, like fish's mail, buckler and corslet, axe and sword, and shining spears were laid in court.
Unwearied then were Durin's folk, me mountains music woke.
The harpers harped, the minstrels sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is great, the mountains old, the forge's fire is ashes.